All right, so Augustine, do you want to tell me what this is?
Okay, so it's a micromanipulator. Not completely finished, but completely understood.
So good.
What we want to do is we want to inject very small volumes of drugs into, say, eggs, or maybe brain tissue or nerve cells. So we want to design a very cheap system of doing this. And we had the idea of combining a micromanipulator and a syringe pump.
Okay.
So for now, we've only been able to move the Z-axis, but eventually we'll put three motors in to move up, down, left, right, front, back. So over here, we see it's moving up. And down. Yeah, so it's supposed to be a manipulator, not very visible, but we do want to move it at very small distances at a time.
Cool.
But it works.
Thanks.